Hello and welcome to the bestest stream in the universe. I'm your host, Madcucks, and I'm here to play some Grand Theft Auto San Andreas for you. So, here we go. It's going to be pretty great.
Let me make sure my microphone settings are right. So, welcome to the stream, everybody. John Conley says, my personal professional reputation is at risk being here. So hope you appreciate it. I do, John Conley. Thanks a lot. Christian Halbert says, I'm the best ever, and I agree with that. So here we go tonight. We're going to be playing Grand Theft Auto San Andreas. It's a game about a disenfranchised black youth who rides his bicycle around. You know, I thought with all the stuff that's going on in the world today, I could help bring everybody together by playing a game today about an African-American guy. So that's what I'm going to do. So here I am, I'm in this alleyway, right? And there's supposed to be a bicycle here. I made a ride. I don't see one, though.
Nice to see you.
Hey.
Nothing is finer than a grotty.
I totally agree.
Looks like there's a lady. Hi, lady. Okay,
hell
cool.
Yeah.
See you later.
Ciao.
Oh, hey, gentlemen. What's up? Hey, you know, that's really uncalled for. I feel like, you know, we're all brothers and we should, you know, come together.
Hey,
or I could punch you a bunch.
Can I have this?
So I had to punch that guy to death because he was being violent.
I just want to go home now.
Sir, are you trying to oppress me? Because if you're oppressing me, I'm going to have to fight you. Afternoon, officer. Well, I guess I'll just walk where I'm going. I'm walking over to that CJ sign. So, you know, it's a nice day out. Look at the sun. Sun's setting. Great day for a walk. Yeah, that's pretty much most of the gameplay is just walking around like this.
Hey, baller, give me that player.
Fellow brothers.
Suck my dick, bro, bitch.
That was uncalled for there, I would say. Maybe there's a bicycle over here. I think these are like the San Andreas tar pits or something. Oh, look, I guess they broke up. Never mind.
Hey, nowhere there's a bar around.
Officer?
Hey.
Hey, I'm walking here. Big stupid shithead. Very rude. Very rude people driving in this. Dave Matthew, I'm not playing Super Smash Bros. Because it's not a real fighting game. Idiot. Stupid shithead.
Come on, damn it.
Look at all these news vans. I wonder why they're here. Maybe there's something newsworthy happening on my street. Almost home. You could tell that this game's very socially conscious because you start out the game as an African-American who has very wealthy. Hello, homies.
Look at that ass.
Dog.
Woo!
Pretty cool. Sir? Alright, I'm going to step into this red circle and that's going to start the story. Bryce Cezirik Zick says, can't wait for the alphabet of socially conscious, like-minded, gender-neutral, forward-thinking optimists. I agree. One second while I adjust these audio levels. You know, Sean's not here, so having a rough time sometimes. Just, you know, throwing that out there. If anybody knows a good audio engineer, let me know.
You want to drive?
Yeah, that's cool.
Yeah, I do want to, but I prefer to drive a bicycle.
Keep the value in it, keep it real. I miss you these 5 years, man. They're going to be real happy to see you.
That's a fact. Hey, Saints Row 2 is superior. The Saints Row series is pretty good. It's everything that Grand Theft Auto can and should be. Just over-the-top violence. You know, you can kick people out of cars. Pretty great series. I really like it. They kind of jumped the shark, though. They jumped the shark when they went to the fourth one and they made it all computery and super and whatnot. She's a strong, independent woman, shithead.
You ain't messing with them essays. You know we beat them.
You can't talk to a lady like that, sir. Sir?
At least I got principles.
Oh, and I guess that makes you an upstanding American. Carl, tell him.
Carl, don't tell me
I'm an upstanding American.
Disrespect you.
And he did.
How the hell are you gonna say that? Like it's any business of yours.
Fuck you, sweet.
I'm not scared. Dick's a shithead. He'd probably cheat. Ross Dixon Ellis. Stupid.
Everything.
What you mean?
What, apart from your mother being dead?
I do drive like a samurai. Hey, look, Agent Jesus is here. Hey, Agent Jesus.
Tony's buried over there. Little devil over there.
How many guys did you blow today, Agent Jesus?
Man, it's just crazy. Everybody blasts on fools first, then ask questions second.
These people are angry. I'm not really sure why. I haven't been paying attention to the story, though.
Ballers! Drive by! Incoming!
Whoa! They just blew up my car! This...
Gotta get back to the hood, man. It's too crazy.
Okay, good. We're gonna ride some bicycles.
Either you ain't forgotten that. Follow my lead.
Great. Let me show you what a great bicycle rider I am. Check this shit out. Look at that. Man, look at me. Oh, look at that little... That's a loop-de-loop right there. I'm doing some donuts. Donuts, yeah. I'm a... Bunny hop over that car. Check that shit out. That was fucking awesome. Bunny hop over the police. Yeah. Like a master. Look at. Hey, stop shooting me. Stop shooting me. Can't you see how environmentally friendly I'm being?
America is a land of
opportunity. I don't know how to shoot this gun. Shoot? No, that doesn't shoot. That shoots. There we go. I figured it out. Apparently that only shoots forward. If I hold this button, I can go faster. Nope. I don't really know where I'm supposed to be going here. I'm gonna head this way. Max Beard says, Madcucks finally playing Postal 2. And it's funny, because every time I was playing Postal 2, it'd say, what Grand Theft Auto is it? Stop shooting me, shithead! Hold on, I'm gonna get off my bike and take care of these fellows. Why don't you shoot at the guys that are shooting at me, police officers?
Come back here.
Oh, God damn it! Fucking horseshit! This game is bullshit! Stupid. Stupid fucking horseshit game. What the hell is this? Just like the police to arrest an innocent black person. Okay, I get it. Jesus Christ. Hey, Vincent Lucchetti, why don't you go fuck yourself?
Asshole.
Stupid assholes, they stole my bike, they stole my guns. Stupid. You know, being that this vehicle was left behind and, you know, it's running and everything, I'm gonna take it because, that's the environmentally conscious thing to do. I'm gonna try and head over to my house now. Look at this driving. This is driving like a samurai. You shithead! I'm trying to drive like a samurai here! God damn it! You sons of bitches! Does everybody in this town not know how to drive? Fuck's sake! The guy just ran me again! What the hell is going on? God damn it! Fucking bullshit. This game's fucking broken. I slightly misjudged that. Sorry, fellow people. That was my bad. That was my bad, guys. Didn't mean to hit you with the car. So now I'm gonna park like a samurai. Check this shit out. Whoa! That's the way a samurai parks his car. He parked it right on the porch. That way you don't have to walk far in the morning when you go back out to the car. Oh, sorry. Well, it wasn't my car anyway, so I don't really care.
You wanna drive?
Oh, great. It's the same fucking thing we did a minute ago.
Follow my lead.
Alright, let's see about riding the bike. Okay, bike like a samurai this time. Let's do it.
Takes back some, huh, CJ? Yeah.
I'm trying to stay with Sweet, stupid game. This is really hurting me. I'm doing pretty good. Doing pretty good this time. I made it further than I did last time. And that's really the metric.
I thought this was family's turn.
Yeah, it's Temple Drive family. We don't roll with him no more. Move it, CJ, move it.
So what these guys are talking about is that there's been kind of a falling out between the gangs in the San Andreas area.
Shit, a baller's car is onto us. Split up.
No, we're gonna split up so that we're all not in danger. Apparently now I'm following Ryder. I see that the Dick Show's here. Dick Show trying to ride my Enigma. Ryder, come on, buddy, let's go. Yeah, bet he wished he could ride like a samurai like me. Like a samurai through traffic. Check that out. I dodged that guy like a pro. Apparently we're going this way. I would not go this way if it were up to me. Who's the audio engineer for your gang? We don't need an audio engineer for the gang, because we're a gang of disenfranchised youth that are trying to make a difference. Oh, god damn it. Now I'm stuck in this pool. Okay. Managed to fix it. Where'd they go? Are they riding across the highway? Guys, this is very dangerous. This is a very dangerous place to ride a bicycle. I just want to let you know that. Don't tell me what to do. I'll do what I want. Damn it, you shitheads. I'm trying to ride my bike here. You can't be mean to a guy riding a bike. It's a rule. Especially in Los Angeles. What's the, Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Handbrake, look behind. One of these has got to be some way to make myself go faster on the bike. I'm going to try the caps lock key. There's my bicycle bell. Bing, bing. Okay, you're being very rude to me right now, and I don't appreciate it. $17 million rich and riding a bike. That's Madcucks for you. Yeah, because I think that wealth is, you know, some people, they're really proud of their really successful Patreons and whatnot. But, me, you know, I'm happy to just be a normal, regular, everyday guy.
So when you leaving, Carl?
I ain't sure.
You know, I just want to point out that those are African Americans saying that word in this game, not me. So, it's totally okay. Also, I'm pretty sure they were kidding.
Hey, we gonna call some hood rats and chill the hell out. You want some?
Dave Matthew, there's no such thing as a libertarian utopia, and your band sucks. Just want to let you know that.
Drop in. We all hanging out.
Gia, and get yourself some colors, fool. And a haircut. It's embarrassing to be seen with you.
It's embarrassing to be seen with you, shithead. Green is stupid. Green is the color of green. Shithead. Don't... President Madagascar, alright? I know how to ride a bike, okay? This is a lot different. The bike controls are broken in this game. It was really poorly done or whatever. Oh, look at how fast I'm going. That's pretty cool. It's a stoppy. Check that stoppy out. It's so cool. Alright, I'm going to stoppy this sucker again. Check this out. Ready? Super stoppy. Here we go. Go, 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 go. Speed, 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 stoppy. That did not stoppy that time. Alright, let's try this one more time. Speed, 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 speed. God damn it. Fucking stupid broken game. Fucking stupid bike.
I blame society
too.
I
gotta make sure she's down for good. What do you want? My apologies. My apologies, that was my bad. I was just trying to punch him. Stop running away. Society, you judge me before you even know me. Shitheads. Hey, there's an ambulance. They're gonna bring him back to life. That's good. That's good. Libertarianism is just making the game, the world, the government really so small, made by ants. President Madagascar, I should torture her on Facebook Live because of society. That's a really good point. I should have thought of that myself. Apparently I'm gonna get stuck by this coffee table. I'm gonna save the game now. Here's a big secret to all games, and it's save the game. So my health is now all good now. So I'm gonna let's see what's upstairs in my house. Anything good? Oh, I got a closet. What's in my closet? Let's see what I can do. I'm gonna remove some items. Okay, great. Yeah, doing pretty good. Well, the Here's What I Don't Get podcast is on here. So everybody say hey to the Here's What I Don't Get podcast. Those are some pretty cool guys. They had me on their show, but I think they're also kind of stupid. So I was more of a pity thing. Facebook Live kidnappings is not F in the alphabet of manliness. Feminism is.
That look ain't working.
I gotta answer the phone. Hold on, guys. I got a phone call coming in.
Sweet. Hey, what's up?
Since you've been away, shit has changed around here. Grocery families ain't big no more.
Okay, I don't really care. So just shut your stupid pothole. I'm gonna go for a bike ride. There's nothing more leisurely than going for a bike ride. Sorry. Look at that stoppy. That was expert stoppy. Okay, what's it here? I'm gonna see if maybe they got some cool clothes.
Ooh, a customer.
Hey, they got a customer.
Yeah,
no, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go right here in the changing room. What's in the changing room, guys? Jackson Billion says, how long until you disavow this Let's Play? Yeah, probably like 45 minutes, maybe an hour. We'll see. Let's see what's available for the torso.
Thank you.
Okay, apparently hitting enter closes that thing, so I need to click something else. If you press Alt F4, you get cheats. I may try that. It felt pretty good. I felt like Kendall and Hyde was kind of holding me back. So now I feel like I'm not getting held back. Oh, there we go. What do you think, a black tank top? I think that'd be pretty cool. Look at that. Look at how handsome my man looks.
It was a pleasure, sir.
Right, let's try on something else, maybe. Maybe some gray pants? I like gray pants.
I've said it before. I shouldn't have eaten that taco. Life is a little patience and a speedball.
Thank you.
Let's keep these gray pants. I got $17 million to spend, guys. I'm gonna wear some green shoes because my guys like green shoes. Hayden Lewick says Madcucks has always been very anti-advertising, so honestly, he's just happy they were the ones to pull out, so it wasn't awkward. That's very true, Hayden Luck. Praise in Madagascar says my girlfriend won't like him if he isn't black enough. My girlfriend likes brown guys, okay? Yeah, I need a watch so you know what time it is. I'm going to do a pink watch because, breast cancer. Yeah, look at all that. You know, so that's how you know he's socially conscious. There's... Austin L. asks, where's the man purse option? I don't know. An Africa pendant. That way everybody knows that I'm a African-American guy. Thank you, ma'am. Critically Insane says, does it suck to be Armenian? Only if you were alive during like 1914 or whatever, whenever the Armenian genocide was. Let's give him an eye patch, because eye patches are cool. Check that. Man, look how fucking cool that guy looks now. He went from like a 10, because all black people are handsome, to a 22 out of 10. Need a hat? I don't think he needs a hat. There we go. There he is. My eye patch man. Look at how cool he is. I'm going to hop on back on my bicycle. Got to go to a barbershop now. I think there's one around here somewhere. Look, it's nighttime. There's the gym. I can work on some leg day. Well, why don't you guys calm the fuck down, okay? Jesus. You're welcome, by the way, all you fucking honkers. All these parking spaces I'm not taking up with my bicycle, you're welcome. Sorry. It was my mistake. I apologize for that. I knew all the black people in Utah, pretty much. Look at me, I'm fucking king. Look, I'm king of this bridge. Look like a badass. Stupid light post. I'm trying to ride my bike around here, and you're just being stupid and blocking the road.
Hot means get the hell on, man.
If I'm president, we're getting rid of light posts and car horns. And also police officers. Look, they're not going to code every fucking checkout device in this thing. Age Jesus asks, wow, this is 4 times the amount of people I get in my streams. How do you do it? The answer is I have some fucking talent, and I also tell jokes as opposed to just spouting off, you know, racial slurs or whatever. Steve Dane, I agree. There is a real lack of Hadoukens in this game. We need more Hadoukens. In fact, I didn't want to really come out and say this because, you know, I don't want to discuss politics, but I totally voted for Hadouken for president this past presidential election. Where is the fucking barbershop? Jesus Christ, I swear to God. I mean, to be fair, I am working on my leg day right now by riding this bike around. I mean, sure, there are some better... God damn it! Oh shit, a samurai sword! Check that out! I'm a African-American samurai! Yes! Yeah! Yeah! Killed it! Like a badass. Check that shit out. Look at that fucking samurai sword. Everybody's jealous. I'm riding my bike like a samurai. Looking for a goddamn barbershop. I swear there's one in this game somewhere. That's a tattoo parlor. Dumb shithead. There's a porn store. I try to avoid porn stores. Gurgi Nichelle asks, what words can Jesse use when referring to your character Madcucks if he's just kidding? Now, he can just call me Madcucks. We're not really on first name basis yet, you know. Where's the fucking barbershop in this fucking game? I swear to God, Jesus. Look at all that fat going away. My fat goes away in this game because I ride my bicycle everywhere. Fuck you! Stupid asshole, you're welcome! God damn it! God damn these fucking stupid people with their stupid horns. Critically Insane says, Dave Matthew asks, what barbershop do you go to in real life? I cut my own hair. I don't go to a barbershop. Across the street from a Cluckin' Bell? Where's the Cluckin' Bell? Officers? That guy just said something about disavowing? I'm the best disavower. Hey, fuck you, sir! Dumb jackass, you drive terribly. One-legged. Check this bunny hop out. Bunny hop! Boom. Like a boss. See, there's the liquor store. There's the gym.
Them white boys had me on Christmas. Don't you know what road rage is?
I don't know what a road rage is, you stupid asshole. Thank you. The Cluckin' Bell's across the street from the barbershop. So very, very, whatever. Hey, look, there's a wanted star. Apparently, I can't get that right now. There's a pawn shop. Something my mom told me when I was young is, don't get involved in the... It's not across the street from the pizza place. That's the gym, shithead. Oh, sorry, that was the wrong button. You think I have to rob the pizza store? So I should head towards this R? Alright, let's hope Ryder will let me keep my bicycle. That guy's on fire. Hey, sir, your car's on fire! Well, Rucker should be expecting me now. Hey! Is this Rucka? Is this Rucka's house? Hey, Rucka.
Hey, man, what you want? seeing my homie. So with you?
Yeah, homie. Yeah, it's good to see you back.
Fridge is your birth forever tattoo, says, hey, Madcucks, what do you think would happen if you apologized to Dick and talked out everything? Dick probably wouldn't accept it because he's a shithead. Every driver in this game is my crazy neighbor. This guy's a little tall. He's kind of tall to be Rucka, but, you know, I'll accept him. Maybe he's the black Rucka.
Let's go, bitch.
That guy's doing drugs. Drugs are bad. But I want to ride my bike. We ride bikes on the East Coast, see? I'm on my bike. La-di-dee, la-di-da. That's what we do. Rucka, this is my bike and I don't want to leave it behind, okay? I'm going to park it in your backyard. That way none of these shitheads try and steal it. I can't tell you how many fucking bicycles I've had stolen. Wow, there's a lot of weird gopher holes back here. Hey, look, a shovel. Oh, I had to get rid of my sword to get the shovel? Stupid. Hey, Rucka, my bike's in your backyard, so just, you know, make sure that let's make sure nobody takes it. Hey, we're gonna go to the barbershop! I solved it, guys! Jesus, this is how this is how a samurai drives. Check out all this swellingness. Oh, apparently Rucka's a DJ. Driving like a samurai through traffic. Get the fuck out of my way. I'm gonna kill everyone in your family.
You still busted me.
Yeah, okay. Thanks, homie.
Yeah, don't mention it.
Jamie Hughes said, hey, Madcuck, did you hear the Dick's Pizza Hut commercial is out? He's like a movie star now. He's not a movie star. He's got like a bit part in a stupid commercial. I don't even think they're going to air it on TV. Fucked up your car with my samurai sword. This is the way a samurai drives. That's a good thing I killed him because he apparently had a knife and a gun. All right, let's go get a haircut at the tattoo parlor apparently. What the fuck is this?
Take a pew, amigo.
Yeah, El Camo, 1, 2, 3, 2, fuck you, buddy, okay? I'm playing this like a master. You're just jealous.
See anything you like?
No, this is a tattoo. I need a lower back tattoo. This one's the right door. I think this game's broken. Wow, this barber is incredible. He was able to put an afro on me with nothing.
Look at you, all grown up and shit.
I'm gonna get another haircut. Quickly Insane asks, what's your favorite podcast on your network that isn't your own? Probably the Super Podcast Championship thing. That, you know, where two podcasts enter, one podcast leaves.
A Johnson boy through and through.
Yeah, my name's Carl Johnson. Yeah, I think this looks a lot better. Afros are kind of out of date. That's all I need. Thank you, sir. Thank you for putting a beard on me somehow. He cuts hair like a samurai.
Shit. I told you he was crazy.
He is crazy.
Man, you jacked up. Man, what's this? Shit look ridiculous. No respect for the hood. All clean as shit. Looking too skinny, CJ. Wanna get us something to eat? I'm gonna finish this, then I'm gonna take care of business.
You know, you'd be able to take care of a lot more business if you didn't smoke so much weed. Ronda, what do I think about Ronda Rousey? Ronda Rousey gives me the biggest chubster of any lady, pretty much other than Amy Schumer.
Take a seat, man. Take a look and pick a design, dude.
Apparently there's not a soup tattoo. I feel like this is a... Oh no, that's what... Right here, here we go. Damn it, stupid shithead! Pushed the wrong fucking button.
Choose your design, buddy.
This music is in the game. LS for love soup. That's fancy.
This will be sore for a while.
Yeah, LS, I love soup. Thank you, sir. Hey, Jesus, you be careful with what you say in my chat room, okay? My video about Sean's gonna be coming out soon. I've been working on getting some material on him that I can expose to people with. I'm gonna go get some pizza. Pizza, John Podesta's favorite food. Finally, the game weren't on to fucking wait in line all the time.
We're out of napkins.
You're out of napkins?
We stack them high, sir.
How many pizzas can I buy?
Stacked day.
I'm eating all this food. This guy's really hungry.
Enjoy, sir.
Okay, throwing up is not okay, CJ. Damn it.
The money. This a raid.
Ryder, not this again.
His name's Rucka, shithead.
No one else is that small. I feel sorry for your dad.
Shit, you crazy. Let's get up out of here.
Same old CJ. Buster. Straight buster.
Hey, you're a buster.
Oh, shit. Run.
This pizza parlor's no pushover.
Officer?
What you waiting for, fool? Take it back to the Grove.
Hey, stop shooting my car, you shithead! Look at that samurai driving. That was like almost a perfect 100% turn. Stop shooting at my car, shithead! Here's a trick to samurai driving. Drive on the sidewalk. Okay, I might have gotten lost. Sorry, gentlemen. That was my bad. That was all me. Okay, this is not... Okay, here we go. This is how you drive like a samurai, guys. Check this out. Critically Insane asks, will you join the Dick Show tour so we can see you and Dick fight? I'm gonna try to make some surprise. Oh shit.
Hop in, CJ.
I think Ryder's gonna die. Sorry. Well, the important thing is that I survived. Can I get a ride with you, officers? Sir, please, I need a ride.
Get ready to get creamed, asshole. Yeah, roll, pump.
Sir, I'm taking this vehicle because I am an African American man and you are a white oppressive cop. Goodbye. This is how you drive a cop car like a samurai. Yep, driving like a samurai, guys. Goodbye. Wow, I ruined that guy's car and I hit him with my own car. Sorry, sir. Hey buddy, let's hug it out. Thanks for the money there, buddy. I'm gonna go see if my bike is still in Rucka's backyard. Probably 2 hours, maybe till, 10:30 Central Time, whatever. Son of a bitch! Someone stole my bike! God damn it! God fucking damn it! Someone fucking samurai the shit out of somebody stole my damn bike!
Show me how they drive on the East Coast, homie.
You let my bike get stolen, Rucka. I mean, yeah, sure. Maybe I let you die in a... or get horribly injured. You know, now that I come to think about it, you really got home pretty fast after getting exploded inside a car and probably having to go to the hospital or whatever. And then the hospital had to, like, rehabilitate you because there's probably burns all over your body. Check out that fucking samurai driving. Goodbye, Rucka. Sorry I had to kill you again. Alright, hey. There we go. The best way to get a hold of a police officer is just fire some guns in the air. That's what I've learned. Thanks to that concerned citizen for killing that police officer for me. That's one thing off of my rap sheet. But really, I mean, if you think about it, me killing a police officer, that's... You know, CJ's the young guy. That's just kids being kids. How do I turn these sirens off? Hey, look, that guy's all better from when I killed him earlier. Sorry, bro. There's another police car for you. Starting to rain here in San Andreas. Let's try this one more time, right, Rucka? Yeah, we got it. Great. Okay, we're gonna drive the car. Driving like a samurai. So those first 2 days were practice rounds. Now I'm doing it for real. Check out that samurai driving. That's pretty cool. Didn't even damage the bumper.
Whatever. You got 5 minutes.
Dave Matthew, I just want to let you know that AIDS Jesus is not the pot awful Jesse, it's a parody account. So, yeah, you probably don't want to watch his streams because he's terrible. At least I was until I fucked things up, says Honky Kong. Hey, Honky Kong, you probably fit right in this game. Hey, one bag travel. I'll ride without riders, whatever. He invited me. Officer? Did that guy just say I'm between him and the John? Where's John? Ugh, soup break. That was delicious soup.
Say hi to your brother for me.
Word to your brother there, sir. Diddy asks, what other games do you play? I play Street Fighter and the Postal whatnot. Okay, apparently I have to get some kind of haircut in order for him to make me go get pizza.
Sit yourself down, CJ.
Alright, sir.
I can do all the modern styles too.
All the modern styles too, you say? What about a flat top? Tonight's a shrimp and cabbage gumbo that my mom made. This episode of my stream is brought to you by my mom's soup. Mom's soup, delicious, and the only people that will give me any money. No, I eat corn and watch porn with friends. It's Corn and Porn Thursday, shithead. Stupid idiot.
Man, I'm good.
I'm about to express myself like Charles. All right, we'll go with the afro this time. Surprise you, too. It's been pretty good. We got this smart Mark guy. He's really smart, and his name is also Mark. Give me that fucking bicycle. I just wanted a bike, sir. Hey, look, there's another bike. Officer, I apologize. I disavowed that punch.
I'm academy trained, punk.
Apparently you're not academy trained and not running circles like a dipshit. Look at this fucking joker.
You hear this on the radio?
Whenever you kill somebody, you should punch them in the balls a bunch of times. That's the only way to be certain. I should have chopped his ass with my sword. That would have been, like, extra cool. Jackson Billion says, how does evolution work? Well, so once you get enough candy, you eat the candy, and then, once you eat the candy, you get to become a new form. Maxim Index says, would you do Ronda Rousey? Yeah, I'd do her. I mean, I'd let her do me. I mean, if she wanted to. I'm going to go out on a limb and say that Rhonda's probably likes to be in control. So if she wanted to peg me in the butt, I'd be all up on board for that.
Give up the money. This will raid.
Yeah, President Madagascar, he's a terrible police officer.
No one else is that small. I feel sorry for your dad.
Shit, you crazy. Let's get up out of here.
Same old CJ. Buster.
Straight Buster. Yeah, I know. You don't like me, right, Rucka? Okay? I got it. Just shut the hell up. You stupid El Camino with wood in the back.
What you waiting for, fool? Take you back to the grove, motherfucker.
Don't tell me what to do. Okay, I think the grove is this way. Go. There we go. There's that guy's the guy with my damn bike! Fucking bike stealer! Ty Wyatt wants to know, age Jesus, what's it like not knowing your father? Look at that. That was a crazy. That's the way you get turned around so you can park in the driveway. Like a badass samurai. Sweet. Did it.
And yapping on about that graffiti too. Later, homie.
Goodbye to you, Rucka. Thank you for the extra respect now.
Just how I like it.
That's the way that I like it too, ma'am.
Oh, you can't speak now. Same
difference. So here's my little tip. Be sure to save the game. You think Rucka is working with Russia in order to inflate downloads for other people? Here's another big Madcucks tip. Always have multiple saves because you never know when, you know, one of them's going to get corrupted because your computer crashes. Not that my computer ever crashes, okay? My computer's in great shape. So, you know, since fucking Rucka is so stupid and got my damn bike stolen, I'm just going to borrow his car for a little while. I'm also going to ruin his fence, apparently. Sorry, ma'am. Sorry again, ma'am. Sorry, sir. I feel like Ruckus' car kind of sucks. Yeah, his car is definitely broken. 100% broken. Hey, shithead, stop driving me around in places I don't want to go. I'm trying to show these people around San Andreas. Oh shit, I lost the hood. You can probably find another one of those pretty quick, right? Am I on crack? No, but that's racial stereotyping. Yeah, so Ruck is probably going to be pretty upset that I ruined his car.
Check that out.
Check that shit out. So, in this game, if you pray hard enough, good things will come to you.
Yeah? Well, you need plastic surgery, bitch.
Up, up, and away, losers. Here we go. Up, up, and away, losers. Now I'm undefeatable in my jetpack. Check that out. Here I come to save the day. Yes, sir, when we are in danger, he always is there. Mr. Madcucks, he'll save the fucking day. Oh, it's just gotta go. Mom needs a sex chat, so I'm gonna go steal some crown fucking jewels. How cool would that be? How do I go down? Apparently you automatically go down. Oh, you gotta take off the jetpack before you can. Yeah, so here we go.
Yeah, watch out, fool.
Hey, wait up.
I gotta get in the damn car. I'm tired of driving the car, guys. I got a perfect good jetpack right there. Shithead. At least this car is better than Ruckus. The Thresh Prince of Bel-Air asked, Madcucks, why are you playing this game? I explained at the beginning of the stream, so let me reiterate since we're about an hour in. So this is basically what's going on. I was thinking that by patching there's a lot of hate and stuff in the world right now. I was thinking about playing this game, I could bring everybody together, and then with everybody together, we could like learn from one another and whatnot. So that's what I'm doing. So apparently we're going to a square. Stupid shithead.
Get in, nigga.
I disavow that guy saying that word, okay? I just want to make that absolutely clear.
Watch for those rollers as I tag this up.
You're welcome. Wow, that guy's the fastest spray painter I've ever seen.
There's another two baller tags in the hood. You go get them, and I'll keep the engine running.
Out of 100. I'm doing a pretty good job so far, I'd say. So where's the next one? Did I smoke some weed or something? What's going on with these graphics? There we go. Kenster1790 asked, any way to add you on Steam? I need to get around to creating a Steam account, so...
Why are you disrespecting me?
There you go, sir. Have a great day. Yeah, I'm really looking forward to the, there's a mission later in the game where you get to, kidnap a white person and torture him for hours and hours. And, you know, it's totally okay because you're disenfranchised youth. Hey, fuck you! I'm driving like a samurai here. Street lights are for idiots. If I remove these street lights now, then later in the game I have an easier time. That's what I'm doing basically. I don't think you get to kidnap mentally disabled white kids, but you can't just kidnap plain white kids.
You hit this up here, and I'll go up and do another hood.
Okay, thanks for leaving me all alone with these fucking purple guys, shithead. Here we go. And that's that. I'm gonna jump over this fence. They are my sworn enemy. I feel like we could probably hug it out. Let's see if we can hug it out with the samurai. You brought some fists to a samurai. Oh shit, I cut his head off. Sweet. That's the way I roll in my hood. Get what gentleman on my podcast? The people that were over there a minute ago? They can tell us all about what it's like to be killed by a samurai warrior. A master in the Bushido samurai code. All tag sprayed in your face, game.
Carl, quick, get in!
Yeah, no problem. Here we come. God damn it. This would be a lot easier if I had a bicycle. I just want to point that out. How did you drive up in the passenger seat? Is this one of those driver's ed cars that has wheels on both sides?
What the fuck's name are you doing?
I'm trying to drive, dipshit. What are you doing? Just sitting there, like a shithead. Wow, these cars are really blowing. They're really ruining my samurai ethos. There we go. It's not cultural appropriation, shithead.
Like riding bike, ain't it, boy?
Using a samurai sword is not cultural appropriation, okay? Let me just make that totally clear. I am a samurai. It's totally okay.
Hey, get yourself a beer or something.
I put my hand on the code of Hammurabi, the samurai ethos code, and I swore to protect and defend the Japanese at all costs. I'm tired of you guys walking around here. You need to get some jobs or something. Get out of my goddamn neighborhood.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Okay then, there we go. Now that we're clear on that, make sure we're clear. Let's see what's in the backyard of this house. Maybe something cool. Just some broken down rust box jalopies. That's a sort of Harambe shithead. Mogish,
hey,
stupid.
Keep it real, man.
Man, nobody give a shit about the hood.
I do.
All they do is sell yay and ruin the place. No crack ever made a gang type.
Oh, no, man.
What's up, y'all?
What's up, CJ?
What's crack?
Man, all they care about is smoking and money.
Can't knock the homies hustle, sweet.
Them marks ain't soldiers. They idiots trying to be businessmen.
Yeah, but they down with us, man.
All they down with is money. CJ, go down there and show these fools you mean business. These chumps from the ballers are sweating the homies. Go put pressure on them. Let's do it.
We've been putting time in the hood, but we gotta get the homies back together. Like the old
days. Look at how cool he looks with that eye patch.
Right, so you and Ryder go handle your business.
Eye patches are badass.
They own mama. They don't care about nothing.
You're naive, my friend. We gotta keep our focus.
We need some backup. You seen Beat Up?
But him and the homeboy Bear, they good to have on our side.
Oh, Big Bear? Yeah, them bass slangers gonna be sorry now.
Hey, beat up is only a couple of blocks away.
The hood's all messed up, huh?
Get out my face. You try to get any of these crackheads to help you out.
No wonder the families ain't up on it.
Hey, beat up is only.
Hey, he looks pretty good for a guy whose head I just cut off. Messed up, huh? It's kind
of
weird.
You try to get any of these crackheads to help you out.
You know what the secret is to getting crackheads to help you? Suck their dick.
Smoke, sweet, and you know yours truly. Grove Street don't bang no more.
Yeah, just get blown.
For sure. Hey, slow down, fool. You don't even know which door it is.
Whatever, man. This it?
Yeah, this it right here.
Open up! You sure he still live here?
Fool, I told you this it.
Open up!
Who the fuck is it? CJ, the fuck you want? Hey, get the fuck out of here.
Wait, hold up, man.
Hey, Ultra Beat.
What happened to Philosophy?
You suck at driving. I drive like a samurai. Like a samurai through traffic.
You never understand what
gives shithead.
Like. You know what, man? Get the fuck out of here.
You stop using the handbrake.
Big Bear, come check this fool.
Hey, Bear? Big Bear, that's you? Hey, you still from the hood, homie,
nah,
or what?
The only thing Bear give a fuck about is smoking and keeping my house clean. Ain't that right, Big Bear?
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah, what?
Hell yeah, sir.
Now go make that motherfucking toilet spark.
Oh, no, man.
That guy's got a crackhead at home to clean stuff?
Bear, come on.
Everyone, that's a pretty good idea.
Sometime, CJ. I'll see you around.
Stay the fuck from round here, punk.
Hey, nigga, fuck you.
I disavow that word.
Man, it's just fucked up.
I see what you mean now, man. If crack can do that to Big Bear, turn him into a base slave, the average motherfucker ain't got a chance.
Damn dope fiends and drug addicts everywhere in this city. Piss me off.
Look like it's up to us then.
Let's just cruise through the hood and find us somebody selling.
I'm gonna go beat up a crack dealer. That's a public service, guys. I was gonna be riding a bike all night, but some shithead stole it, okay?
Somebody's selling to one of the homies.
Hey, partner, I'm working, man. Head up, you and me. Come on.
Samurai. Samurais do not sell crack, shithead.
Man, I know this cat. He a punk used to run with a front yard baller OG from Idlewood. I know his place. It's just across the tracks there. Let's check it out.
Hey, ain't that front yard turf?
Man, are you a buster?
Nah, I'm
not a buster. I don't even know what that means, shithead.
Hey, grab hold of that bat over there. Move it, motherfucker.
You think you're tough shit, huh? Man, we on a serious mission now.
Man, don't sweat it, homie.
Damn it. Damn it, you stupid asshole. You made me lose my fucking samurai sword.
Who you think you're touching, homeboy?
Yeah, beat the shit out of him, Rucka. That's what you're here for.
Stop running, you girl. You should have stayed at home.
Sorry, sir.
I was jump.
Is that guy beating up his own car? Thank you for the vehicle, sir. Get in the fucking car, dipshit. Okay, apparently I was going the wrong way. My apologies, Rucka. The best way to take care of a turn when you start to slide is to overcorrect. Look at that parking job! See, now I'm flipped around backwards, so when I gotta leave, I jump right in the car, boom, on the road. This is what we call a crackdown.
All the dope pushers, Grove Street OGs come to do damage.
It looks like that guy was getting a blowjob.
Fuck them Grove Street fools. Grove Street going down.
Into these motherfuckers.
You're a scrap, huh?
Okie dokie.
I'm already in a crazy mood, asshole.
Drugs are bad for you. I'm helping you here. Can I have some of this pizza? You guys mind?
Do I come to your job and bump you?
Fuck you, I'm Grove Street.
Sorry, Ryder. That was my bad. That was my bad, guys.
Now, boys, no Grove Street families.
See now? So, get in the car? They really repaired those fences very quickly.
Oh man, they gonna be mad at us.
I warned the gang late, but now it's just basking in the silence of victory, motherfucker.
I missed a turn. Oh, tricked you, stupid cop. I need to get some good night's sleep. That way I can heal up my body.
Now that the bass ain't getting pushed up in their faces, maybe these fools should be up for some real banging.
Yeah, Grove gonna get back on his feet now, for sure though.
Dinty Moore's a pretty good soup, Nicholas Watson.
Hey, your haircut make your head look big.
One thing that I learned from a Secret Service guy is you gotta destroy the evidence. So that's what I'm doing here. I'm gonna beat this car until it explodes. Goodbye, car. Who's on the phone?
Carl, it's Officer Hernandez.
Hey, look, you killed that guy.
Officer Hernandez, I work with Tenpenny and Pulaski.
Oh, the bitch. What the hell you want?
Hey, show me some respect, boy.
Go fuck yourself. You just they bitch.
You watch your tone, boy. Now listen, I've got a message from Officer Tenpenny. Don't try and leave town. That would be a big mistake. You hear me? We're watching you.
Whatever you say, bitch.
I like my kids.
Hey, if you don't need it no more.
Watch this. You guys watching that? Fire truck's on fire. How are you gonna put that out? Oh, you're not. You're dead now. That's how I roll. Someone stole my damn bike, shitheads. Alright, here we go. I'm gonna save the game real quick. That must be a mistake. Hit this up for some ammo. I could play a video game inside a video game. Man, I'm so good at this. Oh yeah, you cannot escape the wrath of Madcucks. Expert gamer inside a gamer. Yeah, so this is a little mini game that you can play where you go in a circle and you push a button. Damn it. Doing a pretty good job so far. I'm at 100% health. You know, back when I had a PlayStation 2, I had a controller with a turbo, so you just held down the button. Now I gotta press really fast. click, 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 click. Blow up all your spaceships. How is this only level 1? CJ had some lame games at home. I think Madcucks can get more subs than Madcucks. So, yeah, I think I can too, someday. Or the, at least the real Madcucks. Let's get Madcucks more Patreon dough. That'd be great. You know, I, the more Patreon dough I have, the better I can make my audio stuff. Well, left turns are for dipshits, so I'm this is the most effective way to beat this game. To go left turns, right turns. How is this only level 1? I feel like I should have beaten this by now. Is this it? Is this all this game really has to offer? It's stupid. I'm gonna see what happens if I don't fire. Apparently nothing. This game kinda sucks. I feel like this was, must be what it's like to just, you know, have a career where you start out really strong and then you slowly fade away into obscurity until no one gives a shit anymore. Let's see. Man, no. God damn it! Stupid. Okay, well that was really stupid, so just, yeah, delete that game. Alright, so looks like I can do another mission over here. But that's not what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna pray so that I can be Rocket Man. Rocket Man burning all his fuse up here alone. Hey everybody, Abian's here. He's gonna tell us about some stuff, probably in an angry voice. This is a whole new world for me. Apparently that's the opposite direction of something that's worth seeing. Hey folks. Am I shooting over that car? Fucking game's horseshit. Hey, fuck yourself, Abian! My VR dream is to be treated with the respect I deserve. Every time I put on the Oculus Rift, I just play a game where people come and they just compliment me on everything that I've done in the last, you know, 9 months or so. I don't want to do the mission. I want to fly up on top of this building and jump off. It's a metaphor. This is one of the, in real life, this is one of the tallest, this is one of the tallest buildings in Los Angeles. Also, this is a really cool smog effect that this game has. This is what Los Angeles actually looks like in the distance. All this goofy, ripply effect of stuff in the distance. Pretty much exactly what it's like. Apparently you can't fly up there. You know, they didn't put UCB Theater in here, and I think that that's a real lacking point. So here's a parachute, so I can put that on. Hey, Abian, what's your damn language? So there's the Vinewood sign. That's like the Hollywood sign, but it says something different. I'm gonna just go ahead and end it all. Anybody know how to open the parachute? Anybody know how to open the parachute? Anybody know how to? Oh, God damn it! Fucking stupid horseshit game! Fucking, this is bullshit! This is bullshit! This game is broken! Stupid idiot. You know you're showing your behind right about now. There's no ailment I can't cure. Sorry, ma'am, the youth of America needs your vehicle. This place sells guns and I need some. How cool is that? It's very convenient. This is the one I want. This one.
Peace for every occasion.
Yeah, I need one of those.
Perfect for killing.
The one of the good things about being a millionaire is you can pretty much buy anything you want.
Have fun. Wise choice, sir. Wise.
Matt Mendoza says, "Has Senpai noticed you yet?" I don't know what that means.
Ask, you didn't get it here, okay?
Yeah, that's right. I did not get this weapons here. Area. Like a shotgun.
Take it, hold it.
Shotgun's a really effective weapon because you just shoot it in all directions all the time.
I didn't sell you this, right? Perfect for killing, pure and simple. Best not to mention where you got that, okay? Have fun. To defend yourself, whatever the cost. Welcome to Ammunition. You've made the smartest decision of your life. You've come to our gun shop. Wise choice, sir. Wise.
Yeah, there's some body armor for me. Very smart.
The wars are coming, you hear?
Do I get his money now? All that money that I spent in the store? Apparently not. He used up all my armor. Asshole. Damn it, this is the wrong door. Wanna go outside, not do the stupid thing. Kevin Rosano says, Madcucks, what's the difference between Candid and Reddit? So, Reddit is pretty much just, you can do anything you want. There are a few rules, a little bit of moderation and whatnot. Canada's just like that. Except, if anybody doesn't like what you say, they report you, and then Canada, you know, bans you instantly. On top of that, you know, if, your behavior then gets put into a computer, and the computer starts to auto-recognize behavior that should get you banned. So, you know, it's like a double. You get both. Driving like a samurai. Samurai driving Madcucks. Gotta drive my car like a mother flipping samurai. Yeah. Okay, apparently you can't drive up that hill. Seems like some bullshit to me. Hey, look, this is the Vinewood sign. You know, I saw that earlier from on top of that building. And then I died. Let's see what's in this house. I could really use my samurai sword at this point. Hey, look, a burger joint. Mad Dog's crib. Mad Dog. Hey, Mad Dog. Hey, it's CJ. Hey, apparently you can swim. Harry's Razors, the promo code is fuck Harry's Razors, because they withdrew their support of my show when they got, you know, they were afraid of my genius, basically. This is a really big... Hey, look, a basketball court. Can I ride this? I'm gonna ride level 10. Wait, damn it. So this is part of my leg day workout. Here we go, yeah, level 10. Look at all that fat disappearing. I'm biking so far. This is what I do like 17 days a week at the gym. Let's press the shift key a bunch. Look at that stamina. Get all the body fat off of you. Gotta lose that weight. The discount code for Kendall and Hyde is Backstabbers. Visit Kendall and Hyde /Backstabber and use promo code 2 if you count the cows, and just get whatever you fucking want, because those people are backstabbers. Doing pretty good. Look, I'm almost not a fat fatty anymore. Look at all that bulkiness I got. Check this shit out. I mean, I'm so good at this game. I wrote a script one time to just press shift really fast for me. Here, I'm almost out of fat. I'm almost out of fat. Is Asterios masturbating now? Probably. I heard from some lady on the internet that he's low-key masturbating all the time. Yeah, doing pretty good. Almost out of fat. Look at that, lean, mean, patriarchy fighting machine. That's what I am, CJ. The term for that is edging. Sounds like what he's doing now. What are you talking about? Here we go, almost out of fat. And I biked 5,000 miles. Let's see, check that out. Out of fat. Boom. Leg day. Success. Let's lift some weights, shall we? 320 pounds. Stupid. Wrong button. 320 pounds. Here we go. Check that out. 2 reps, 3 reps, 4 reps, 5 reps. No, that's 5 reps. Thank you. 6 reps, 7 reps, 8 reps, 1,000 reps. Man, I did that so good. Oh, man. Yeah, here we go. Do you think your dad's an asshole because he didn't care about the stroke till he had one? No, I think my dad's a pretty cool guy. Use this punching bag. I'm gonna play some b-ball. Great, one pointer. Check that shit out. I'm a basketball master. You guys want to play horse? Check this out. Watch this. Here we go. One last one. I'm going to back up all the way in the distance. Nailed it. What? Check that out. Nailed it. Just like, that's the way I play basketball all the time. Let's do some squats, shall we? 110 pound weights. You know, that's a lot. This is a little bit smaller than I normally do. No, I'm supposed to be doing squats. I want to do squats. Okay, this is stupid. Yep, reach my max for the day. Four squats, four bicep curls. That's all you can do in one day. It's gym rules. All right, what's Hey, look, I got a fancy. This place is really fancy. I wish I knew where Big Dog was. Maybe I could figure out how to get the fuck out of here. Hey, look, some body armor. Right? Look at all these records. Is Big Dog an audiophile? He should probably just fucking kill himself then. Fucking idiot. Oh, look, a safe. I used to be an expert safe cracker. How the hell do I get out of this fucking house? Jesus Christ, this house is big. Do you really need a house this big? I don't fucking think so. Just need a fucking door to the outside. What the actual fuck? The stove doesn't have any burners on it. Idiots. Oh, maybe the exit's this way. Exit. Exit. Speaking of exits, you know, Brexit, that was a really bad thing. I'm really glad I didn't live in England. Idiots. Hey, look, there's a saves token. Tokens? Hey, there's the exit, too. Check that out. I found it, guys. Found the exit. Here we go. God fucking damn it. Where's my fucking car now? Whoa, check out that house. This looks like a UFO. So the trick in this game is you gotta find... Stupid. Okay, this guy right here. He's white. So I can steal his bike and, you know, no one cares. Now, this is a motorcycle. It's inferior to a bicycle in most ways. But, you know... It is what it is. Rod Stewart. Rod Stewart's my jam. Holy shit! Yes, nailed it. Young hearts, be free tonight. And something's on our side. Don't ever let you down. Don't let them push you around. Don't ever let them change your point of view. Do 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 do. Future Frank Antonio, you're cruising on getting banned from the channel. Do 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 do. This is a shortcut that I'm taking. Do, 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 do. God damn it! Stupid horseshit game. This was my jam I was listening to. Ruined it. On my side. Do, 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 do. Young hearts, be free tonight. The time is on your side. Let's be free tonight. It's time is on your side. God damn it! Stupid fucking broken ass game with your stupid broken ass physics. I've driven into I can't tell you how many telephone poles and not one of them has ever hurt me, ever. Bullshit. Stupid bullshit game. God, stupid, dumb redneck. You, damn it, you drove all over my motorcycle! Asshole, stupid asshole, you're stupid asshole driving. Fuck you! This is a white homosexual couple. It's a mixed race homosexual couple, so I can't steal the motorcycle from them. Because I don't have as much privilege. Can't steal that guy's car because he's black. God damn it, my stupid motorcycle's all smoking. Hey, hey, oh, 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 is that one? Fucking asshole. Long, I waited so long. I waited so long. Why are all these people driving the wrong damn side of the road? Sorry, officer. If I could just get my motorcycle back, that would be great. Young hearts, be free tonight. It's something... I streamed Street Fighter the other day. Hey, there we go. Oh, damn it, that's a cop. I streamed Street Fighter the other day. It was broken for some reason, though, so it kept... Here we go, there's a white guy I can steal a car from. At least he looks pretty white. To paradise, don't you suck your business to something else. My girlfriend's a supermodel. She's a little bit lean on the work right now because she has, small boobs or whatever. But, she'll be coming back soon, I'm sure. She'll be getting some work in, and then, hopefully we can pay some rent this month. Getting on the highway. The highway in California are the worst. She probably blocked you on Twitter because you're a shithead. If I was just had to go out on a limb and guess, that would be my guess. Look at that samurai driving. Didn't go off the road. Pretty nice. Pretty nice. I'm pretty sure that this is my exit, though. Stupid cars always exploding. Shithead. Fucking stupid shithead cars. Alright, I need another white man. Is this a white man? Make me get out my seat. No. Can I have a ride? She is my assistant. She's also, you know, she pulls double duty.
So what?
The Amazon money is mine for the show. I have to put that money back into the show. It's part of the agreement. So that money can't pay my rent. That's basically the way the Amazon affiliate links work. That guy's got two penises. That was the joke he was making. Think it's a paradise, don't you? Something, I'll kill you later. And I stole this car from somebody. Sorry, homies. Oh, home sweet home.
What's happening with you, Rodder?
Respect has to be earned, sweet. Just like money.
So what you saying? You don't respect me?
What I'm saying?
No, they don't respect you, up, sweet. Man. That's why they call you a stupid name.
I'm hungry.
Oh, man, shit. Hey,
man cannot
on?
Live on bread alone. I know. I tried that shit. Carl, you look a little thin, man. You gotta be hungry, man.
Yeah, I'm
ripped as shit, taco. Stupid shithead.
Carl, you dry. Smoke look like he
you guys are so fucking lazy. I'm always driving. Never the passenger. Stupid idiots. Get in the fucking car, CJ, you dumb mess. Sorry, I said that in anger. I disavow that.
My mom's get killed. We gotta talk about it.
We all gotta talk about it. They was going for sweet.
How you supposed to know that? You know what people are like. Say they have love for you, but won't say a word. Too damn scared.
Where are we eating? Oh, we're eating at this Clucking Bell.
Doing the work. They're speeding away.
Yeah, but people like to talk, don't
they? Clucking Bell. Damn asshole, stupid idiot driver. Learn the fuck how to drive. Learn how to drive like a samurai. Like me. Soup break.
Can I take your order, please?
Carl, what do you want? You gotta eat to keep your strength
up, man. Hey, I'll take number 9. Fat boy.
Give me a number 9, just like here. Let me get a number 6 with extra dip.
I'll have 2 number 9s. A number 9 large. A number 6 with extra dip.
That guy's really fat.
2 number 45.
Jesus Christ, dude.
And a large soap.
Hey, sorry, bruh. You know I gotta know about mine.
I know, CJ, I know. I'm just trying not to think about it, so. I mean, I didn't even
it was pretty big. Smoke order was pretty big.
Right. Let's eat.
Hey, don't we got beef around here? We've been getting into it with these fools.
I can't stand cold food. Unlike you, I ain't never ate from a trash can.
Oh, shit. Trash can, bitch.
Pass me my food.
Hey, look.
Hey, his thing says Burger Shot, not Clucking Bell.
Damn, Ryder, you a jinx.
Shit, them motherfuckers headed to the hood.
Drive-by!
Let's go! But you
can't horse. Hit it! Go! Hit the gas, we gotta act these niggas.
Idiot!
Why you ain't blasting, smoke?
I'll shoot him when I'm done.
Move it, PJ.
Quit stuff in your motherfucking mouth. Let's go.
Can't you guys tell I'm trying to ram this car?
Hey, kill that asshole!
Shit, this is great.
Smoke, stop stuff in your
in the bar.
I'm trying to enjoy my food.
And those fools are trying to enjoy our death. Now come on, bro. Shoot.
Hey, I'm just finishing my fry.
Look at the fat guy. Why don't you finish shooting at them, please? You got ketchup inside the car, shithead.
But these was clean pants. CJ, watch the damn road.
Chill, motherfucker. This ain't a sunny drive situation.
My soda, it's all over the fucking road.
Those guys are really bad drivers.
Now keep your eyes on the baller car.
There we go. That was a masterful execution of beating that mission. That's the way I do it, pretty much. Pretty much nailed it on the first try. Yeah, that hole is the San Andreas fault, you big fat dumb asshole.
And that's why you love me, baby. That's one up for the grove.
Yep. Oh, nailed it. I bet he's gotta go take a damn nap.
Y'all coming in for a beer?
Nah, baby. I need to get back to the crib. CJ, give me a ride. All right, Smoke, let's go. See y'all later.
Doesn't he live, like, right here?
What was with you back there, Smoke?
Man, if you can eat your food while everybody else is losing...
Seth Johnson, shut your big stupid fat hole!
What? Nothing. Just some pork. Tell me why you moved out the Grove.
Man, got some money from my aunt. I mean, it's a nice place and all, but the Grove is from my heart, baby. It's with my dogs.
Yeah, okay, homie.
Hey, thanks, Carl.
We literally just passed his house. Why couldn't we have stopped before this?
He don't mean it, idiot. CJ. He's still real tore up about your mom's, man. Here, get yourself a little smoky smoke on smoke and relax, homie.
Look, buddy, I don't do drugs. I don't know how many times I gotta tell you this. You're a coward. I'm the manliest man there ever was.
What's your voice, Brian or Gene?
Thank you for your vehicle. I will take possession of this. Thank you. Please stop shooting at your friend's vehicle. Is that the car I literally just exploded a second ago? These guys have the best bodywork mechanics I've ever seen.
Your body, ain't nobody gonna respect you. You're too skinny, CJ. You need to pack on some muscle.
If I wanted nagging, I'd buy.
I'm all muscle, shithead.
Just looking out for you, homie. It's all show and respect, you know.
Yeah, I guess.
There's a gym I go to a couple blocks out from the Grove. Go check it out and get yourself a gangster physique.
I'll scope it out.
Fuck
later,
you.
Man.
Great, I got it. Yeah, visit the gym, whatever. Real helpful, shithead. I think I'm gonna try to cram in one more mission and then I'm gonna call it a night, guys. So, let's see what's over here.
Still got a problem with me?
I didn't say put your hands down.
Aw, you real kind.
Give me 15, motherfucker.
I'll write it down in a second. I ain't gonna pencil whip you, fat sucker. Let me play first.
Hey, what's up?
What's up, man? Right.
Who winning?
Who you think, huh? Me?
That does it. That's game null and void, motherfuckers.
So, what kind of guns we working with now?
One time came through, raided the spot. We ain't got shit now.
Well, what you gonna do if the ballers roll through? Throw shoes at him? Say, what happened to Emmett?
Emmett?
I can throw some shoes at him.
Shit, gangs these days got Macs, AKs, and all kind of stuff. Emmett, on the other hand, ain't got shit.
Well, until we get that plug, we gotta deal with a cat that always been there for us.
Emmett, Seville Boulevard families. We ain't too close these days, but nonetheless, I'll take you to see him. Get ourselves strapped up. Come on, man. Nigga, shake him up again.
How do I feel about X-Lean? I think it's a pretty good computer program. I mean, you know, it's a little bit amateurish in its building, but I think that it works pretty well.
Damien
Srelim says, not X-Lean, I mean Szechuan. Like the Chinese food? I like Chinese food, it's pretty good. MVB Podcast says, I see Madcucks is hard at work on his book. Yeah, I'm really busy. Really busy with this damn book. So if you guys could shut your hole, that would be great.
Die, little glass ball of fool! Oh, Beverly, be so
pretty good.
Proud of you, boy.
Now I gotta shoot 3 bottles.
Shit, I'm the best there ever was. Yeah, that's real Grove Street style now.
Pretty good, pretty good.
Cap your ass and your ass. You want some too? Ice cold, baby. I knew I was the chosen one.
Oh, man. Check out Special Agent Big Smoke.
4 bottles and I gotta proceed to crouch. Oh, this is 5 bottles. Oh, boom, nailed it.
You're making me so proud of you.
You should be proud. I'm a really cool guy. Shoot the car's gas tank. That kind of looks like a nipple. Pretty good.
You're a killer, baby. Ice cold. But remember something. Real strength comes from within, my brother.
What is that, some Sun Tzu bullshit?
Yeah, I guess liberty didn't soften you none, huh? Hey, look, let's split. Hey, I'll see you around, Emmett.
I'm 100% behind you, boys. But remember this. You didn't get them from me. And remember this. Emmett is the place for guns. I've always got high-quality merchandise.
Can you give us a taste of a Funny Nuts 4 segue into your Amazon ad? That's a good question. I'm glad you asked it. Speaking of my Amazon ad, check out my Amazon ad where you can buy a bunch of stuff. No. Gabraham Sandwich, C is the crouch, mouse button is the trigger.
We'll be going. Man, I'm real tired, dude. Drop me off in my crib, baby.
This guy's gotta take a nap because he eats so much fucking junk food.
What's going on, man? Shit seems pretty fucked up.
People have to open their eyes and their hearts, CJ.
What are you talking about?
What the hell is this guy talking about?
Sometimes they seem real.
This is some real Asterios Coconuts levels of just being like a whiny little girl. Driving like a samurai. Samurais always park their cars on 2 wheels against the wall. That's a fact.
Thanks, CJ. I see you around.
Yeah, I see you around too. Jesus Christ, my phone's ringing off the hook.
Speak.
I thought you was representing. What?
Correct me if I'm wrong, but I thought you was rolling with...
There's my fucking bike, you fucking bike-stealing piece of shit! You son of a bitch! Where'd it go? Where'd that fucking bike-stealing piece of shit go? Officers, arrest that man! He stole my bike! God damn it, he got away! Fuck! Fucking stupid bike stealers! I'll catch him one day. And when that day comes, I'm gonna shotgun his ass. I lost a muscle? This is horseshit. He probably knew that bike-stealing bastard. Okay, so this is really weird. If you look at me running, every time a hand goes up, a shotgun goes up. Am I holding two shotguns? Yes, I am. That's pretty cool. Damn bicycle stealers. Well, I guess I'm not gonna find that bicycle stealer, sons of bitches. John says, "Do you..." There he is. This is my bike, you jackass asshole. Yes, I got... Wait, this isn't my bike. This bike's blue. Oh, that's my bad. That's on me. That's on me. That's my bad, guys. I stole the bike from a guy. I probably shouldn't have done that. You know, but what they say. You know, once a possession's 9/10 of the law, and if you have a bicycle, it's pretty much yours. This one does have a banana seat. It's pretty comfy. What the hell is this? Why am I going to the clothes store? What is going on in this world? Is someone gonna steal my bike again?
Hey, hi, welcome.
I don't want to try on new threads.
That's the changing room, sir.
You can't ride a horse in this one, shithead.
I smoke 'cause it gives me knowledge.
Thank you, sir.
I got some fun bike facts. Did you know that they don't understand how the physics of how a bicycle works? They just pretty much keep making the same stupid bikes over and over again. No, I think I'm just gonna wear the clothes that I got unless one of these sounds cooler. Okie dokie, here we go, it's time to leave.
Pleasure, sir.
Set him up. Relieve the pressure. Chill that bitch off with ice.
diamond lasts forever, but your relationship might not.
Anna Geddes, Eoin Daly, Ed Dietrich, if you guys are watching the stream, thanks for the contributions to my Patreon. I just got an email about that. Also, Patreon sent some stupid email to me about something. Great. Thank you so much. Mission passed, and I got my bicycle. Well, this is not my bicycle. I just want to be make that clear for the record. So, I'm not going to park this in Rucker's backyard because he's clearly an idiot. So instead, I'm going to take this up onto the... I need a backup to do this. There we go. I'm going to leave this one on the front porch. There it'll be safe. So, see, it's safe from thieves or whatever. Hashtag dick lies. That's a correct. Farfist says hashtag dick lies, and that is a correct thing to say. John S., do you play games that aren't complete shit? I'm playing this one. This isn't complete shit. Every time I go back here, I get stuck between the damn wall and the table. Okie dokie, well, I just, you know, saved the game, did a pretty good job, so, I think that's gonna be it for me tonight. This is gonna be wrap up my live stream. Thanks to everybody who watched, and, I hope I can see you guys maybe tomorrow night. I think I may be streaming some more video games. May do some, Street Fighter, maybe some more Grand Theft Auto. We'll just have to see what happens. So, anybody's got any funny things to say, feel free to say them real quick and I'll read them read them online before I turn everything off. Hey, setting all of you on fire, that's what's up. Well, that guy had a real good gun. Oh, I've already got a gun like that.
You don't look like you need this no more.
God, you're supposed to help people, not hit people with your car, shithead.
Crack you up, a gun.
I love you, Madcucks. Yeah, thank you. I hear you're pretty good with Ryu. That's also a fact. Good night, Madcucks. Get him, boy. My house needs a carport or something. That would be pretty cool. Pretty good. Great show, Madcucks. Thanks for bouncing out the evil Dick Masterson. You're welcome. Andrew Killen says, no, I just got here. Sorry, Andrew. Better luck next time. You can watch these streams after the fact, though, so that's kind of cool. I need to really blow up this helicopter, that would be great. So, I'm pretty much just gonna play until I die or get arrested. There we go, killed that, those people. Sons of bitches! Are you going to disavow Jesse like you did your book? No, stay the course. Pretty much my whole deal. Where's the, You get two! Two if you count the cows. That's right. Guy on the radio. And there we go. That's it for me, folks. Stupid game cheated and killed me. Those cops only killed me because I'm a black person. I want you all to keep that in mind. And thank you for watching. And I will catch you tomorrow. Tomorrow night I'm playing again. So, Yep, thank you all. No after show today. I got a lot of really important personal and professional reputations to end, so that's it for me. Thank you so much, and have a good rest of your night, guys.